Easy editing tips for beginners. No matter your level, anyone can quickly edit awesome videos. Here's how. Quickly transform 360 videos into flat videos. Perspectives. Easily switch between popular perspectives on the preview page with a single tap. For travel or family videos with lots of people and angles, choose AI Frame to automatically create a video with the best perspectives picked out. You can quickly export the final video. For activities like cycling or skiing, select custom to toggle between selfie and forward views. Then export in seconds. Record. Head to Record on the preview page. Tap Start Recording, then adjust the angle by swiping the screen. Use Zoom to adjust the field of view, such as narrow or tiny planet. You can also physically move the phone or add preset camera movements. Tap Stop Recording to quickly review and export your footage. Three easy ways to quickly create videos. Want to make exciting videos in a flash? Here are three beginner-friendly ways. Editor. Tap Editor in the preview page to get started. Let AI Frame work its magic by creating clips with different angles and transitions. Use Frame Cut to pick sections by dragging the timeline, or tap Record and swipe the screen to adjust the angle. After choosing your clips, hit Edit and Export to add effects like color filters. Tap the top right corner to export, and your video is ready in no time. AI Edit. Tap AI Edit in the preview page and let the AI do its thing. It adds music, stickers, and cool transitions to your video in seconds. If you want, you can still make some edits, but you'll end up with an awesome video in no time. FlashCut. Go to Edit on the app and browse our preset templates. Simply choose your clips and watch as AI combines them together to tell a story, all in sync with music. Try these today for faster, easier editing. Need more help? Tap the question mark for instant answers.